The two Charles Lamb paintings we offer in this sale couldn't be more different. Yet they show the artist at the very height of his powers. After Lamb bought his cottage in Carrow in the west of Ireland, where he would spend many, many long days, I understand that visitors would plague him, knocking at his door and trying to buy his paintings. To satisfy this demand, Lamb was able to turn out landscapes of the west of Ireland, literally with his eyes closed. However, when looking at the Connemara Woman, we see Lamb operating at a completely different level. The composition, with lovely brushwork, captures the subject perfectly. One can see here the influence of Sean Keating, under whom Lamb studied. But in my view, this work surpasses the teacher. Moving on to the little French street scene, we see another side of Lamb. He was a regular visitor to Brittany, where he had a holiday house. Here we see plein air painting at its very best, executed quickly with total confidence, reminiscent of the very best of William Leech or Sir John Lavery. A small gem.